Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to my channel, What My Lens Sees. Always happy to have you here with me. And today, we're not in Colorado anymore. I crossed the state line, came down to New Mexico to one of the most famous tailwaters in probably all the world, the beautiful San Juan River. So, let's give it a test. Hopefully there's gonna be some big fish in my future, and would love to share them with all of you. Let's go see how it goes. Look at that, I finally found myself a fish. First one. How far out can I go? This is a good fish. Seems like they're starting to get a bit more active. Which is good. Oh yeah. Look at that guy. This is like little creek fishing right here. Went from really big water to really little water. Probably little fish too, but that's okay. There we go. Oh. This is a maybe a better fish. Little guy. This little guy after little guy. Gonna go check out a different part of the river here, a little bit closer to the dam. Hopefully I can find some bigger fish here. There we go. Oh, that's a nice one.